सेहत है तो सब कुछ है।
So hi, my name is Dipankar. I am a strength and conditioning coach and also I am certified personal trainer. And now with me, Priya Bansal is there. She is also a Indian rugby player and also she is a fitness trainer. So we'll start the warm-up round for strength training. The first movement that is we have Cobra to Mountain. It's gonna mobilize your lower back and also for your calf muscle. We both will show the movement. So first you'll be coming to a high plank, palms under the shoulder. Now knees down, chest up, look up to the ceiling. This is called Cobra. Inhale it while going back to mountain now. Heels on the ground and exhale. Again now Cobra. 3, 2, 1 and back to mountain. Last one. Cobra. 3, 2, 1 and back to mountain. Now the second movement we have that is shoulder tap. And also engaging your core muscle. So how it looks, again it'll be coming to you now. High plank, now engage your core and tap your shoulder alternately. Just 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and stop. So we are done with the warm-up round now. So we'll start the main movement now, that is the first movement that is called deadlift. It's gonna target on your lower back and also for your hamstring muscle. So how it looks, the movement. Now Priya will demonstrate the movement. Now you'll be taking your stance, feet will be under the hips. Our feet go under the hips logi. Don't take with shoulder width apart, the first common mistake. Exactly. Now take the barbell. Yes, now hold the barbell in a prone grip. Just one thumb away from the front part of your thigh. Just you're gonna hold it. Clear? Now from here, just slightly bend your knees. You're gonna bend your knees and slightly now upper body bend till mid shin. You're gonna hold there till mid shin. While coming to your hold, mid shin, do not round your back. The second common mistake. Round nahi karoge, spine ko straight rakhoge. Yes, now exactly. Now form a stand up straight and exhale. Again, go down, inhale, look forward, up, exhale it. Down, inhale, last one, up, exhale it. Clear? Now barbells down on the floor. So we are done with the first movement. Clear? So the second movement now we have, that is push press. So how it looks, you're gonna grab the now barbell again. Now just rack it on your shoulder. This movement is for your shoulder. Now elbow facing down. This is called push press, elbow facing down. Yes, now just take a dip. Take a dip slightly and press the barbell up. Exhale, good. While press the barbell up, your barbell should be in the midline of the body. Not backside, not front side. Now again, rack it on your shoulder. Yes, now again up. Very good, nice, exhale. Back, dip, up, and down, relax. So we are done with the second round of the movement. Now the third movement we have, that is called front squat for your leg strengthening. So again, you're gonna rack it on your torso. This time you're gonna rack it on your torso, rack it on your torso and elbow facing forward. Done. Now from here, take your stance shoulder width apart. Yes, now toes will be pointing outside. Toes pointing outside, nice, good. Now hips back and down, inhale, up, exhale it. Very good, nice. Again, down, inhale, up, exhale it. While going down, down, do not bring your knees forward. The main common mistake, push hips back and up, exhale it. Now relax. So we are done with the third movement also. And the fourth movement now we have, that is called lunges for your, again, leg strengthening. So you're gonna go for the normal standing lunges. So one step forward, take one step forward. Yes, now knees down and up, back to the normal. Yes, again, other leg, very good, down, very good. Again, down, inhale, up, exhale it. Again, down, inhale. What is a common mistake? Hold here. Do not bring your knees forward too much. Go for the 90 degree angle. Both the legs will be in a 90 degree angle. Now again, back to the reset position. One more time. Down, inhale, up, exhalation. So we are done with the also four movement. And the last movement now we have, that is called thruster. Yes. Now you'll be taking your feet, will be shoulder width apart. Now toes will be pointing outside. Now take the barbell on your shoulder again. Yes. Now go for the front squat. Down. Now up at the same time, barbell up. Very good. Down. Again down. Up. Exhale it. Very good. One more up. Down. Inhale. Up. Exhale it. And down. Relax. मैंने इतने सारे एक्सरसाइज बताए, लाइक 5 मिनट बताए, वो सारे 5 जो भी एक्सरसाइज बताए, इट विल हेल्प यू फॉर द डे टू डे लाइफ. लाइक इट्स अ वेरी गुड फॉर योर फुल बॉडी वर्कआउट. लाइक आपकी स्ट्रेंथ कितनी बढ़ रही है, यू कैन चेक ऑल्सो लाइक वाइल डूइंग ऑल द कंपाउंड एंड पावर मूवमेंट. लाइक हमने इतने सारे एक्सरसाइज के 5 मिनट, लाइक मैन एंड वुमेन सारे कर सकते हैं. लाइक डे टू डे लाइफ में जो भी हम करते हैं, इट विल हेल्प यू फॉर स्ट्रेंथ ट्रेनिंग. ऐसा नहीं कि आप एक दिन छोड़ छोड़ के करोगे, आप हर रोज कर सकते हो. इट्स ऑल आर कंपाउंड एक्सरसाइज एंड ऑल्सो पावर एक्सरसाइज, राइट. सो आई होप यू ऑल लाइक इट एंड देखते रहिए केयरवल चैनल. एंड मैं दोबारा आऊँगा बहुत सारे नए एक्सरसाइज के साथ एंड बहुत सारे नए मूवमेंट के साथ. थैंक यू सो मच.
लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब फॉर मोर सच इन्फॉर्मेटिव वीडियोज़.